Good morning, YouTubers. How's it going out there this morning? It's me, Esther Andrews, my daughter Destiny, and my fiance Larry. Y'all see, he got his all his Dallas Cowboys stuff on. He's a big Dallas Cowboy fan. Like I said, you know, I'm not into sports. I'm not into no sports, though. I just never been a sports fan. So I just get in where I fit in. That's my daughter Destiny back there. I'm on my way to take her to school. On my way to take her to school this morning. But guess what, YouTubers? Second day of my military diet. I got my banana, my whole boiled egg, and my wheat toast. Yeah, I'm supposed to start. I'm on my second day, so it's been going good so far. The only thing about the military diet, you know, is that between meals, you get so freaking hungry. That's all I can say, really. But like I said, the cottage cheese is disgusting, but everything else is pretty good. So I have no problem doing the military diet. So I was most definitely try the third time around. Since this is the second time, again, I lost 6 pounds on it. So I think I want to try it again. So here's my meal. Then I have a vitamin iron pill that I take every morning with food. So how's everyone going on? How's everyone doing out there on YouTube? Which y'all all know by now, but he made this character in 1966. On my way to take my daughter. She got an anger problem, y'all. She always got an anger issue. So I'm on my way to take her to school after being home bugging me for 2 days.
So
y'all wasn't bugging her. So
y'all can go add my channel
at
Destiny. I am
Go.
My page is.
Yeah, my daughter also has a channel, y'all.
My page is called Model Goddess because I'm a model and I'm good at it. I'm very good at it, so I think y'all should go subscribe to me.
Go subscribe to her page, Destiny Weeks. That's my little 17-year-old daughter. Got a slick mouth.
Very spoiled.
Have anger issues. I told her she.
I have to be
taking her to school, getting up out of my time, doing other stuff. I could be making me a YouTube video while I'm on my way taking her to school for being disrespectful and stuff at school, showing up. I could be, for real though, I could be making me a YouTube video or something while I'm taking her to school. But y'all, you know my fiance, he gonna always jump into something, y'all. He always got something to say. I just ignore him, y'all. Y'all just ignore him, girl. He just ignore him, guys. You know, he'll be all right. Yes, my breakfast.
If Spike Lee and Stan Lee ever collaborated, you know, that would be amazing. But they didn't get the chance to. But the both of them
not so bad.
Are so iconic and so legendary that they should never be.
Y'all, my egg got cold.
All right. The Gisborne Herald, you owe Spike Lee, and more importantly, Stan
Lee. Still good, though.
An apology immediately, because nobody wants to see RIP next to their name when they are still alive. And the great, late Stan Lee deserves more respect.
Y'all know making YouTube videos is so fun, but you know, like I said, I got to get... You know, I kind of still don't know what I'm doing yet. Too good, so it's gonna get better, y'all. So give me time and be a little patient with me. It's gonna get better, cause I know I be messing up. I'm not gonna lie. I know I be messing up and mispronouncing stuff and stuttering and everything else I be doing. But y'all, like I said, I'm new, y'all. Excuse me. It's gonna get better.
Nah, she don't be messing up. She be fucking up. And you know, recording it, though, right?
Yes, I'm recording this. Y'all say he talked too much. See, now he got blasted. And I'm gonna post it. He done said the wrong thing on in front of my fans. Y'all know what he did. Now he's scared. See, you should not say that. I'm recording. Now he's scared he gonna be out there. Watch what you say. Don't disrespect my page. You won't have to worry about it.
Don't post that.
See, if he disrespect my page, y'all. Now he worried about me posting it, but it's too late. I messed my first one up. I'm gonna post this one. Mm-hmm. Yes, I am. Y'all, I made it to my daughter's school. I gotta go and have to talk to her teachers for a minute. I will let y'all know how everything go. Y'all know I got a Galaxy phone. I'm an Android fan. It's my daughter, 9-year-old. She got an iPhone, so I use her phone while she at school. She have a fit. She don't let me how to use her phone. So later, sooner or later, y'all, I will be getting me an iPhone or a Galaxy 9 or something. Cause my phone is a little trouble.
either this week or next week.
Hopefully soon I will get better lighting and everything to you, but I think this show pretty good.
Uh-huh,
I think this phone show pretty good and stuff, y'all. So I will let y'all know soon when I get back. Well, I have to go now, YouTubers. Love y'all. Be good. Subscribe to my page. Like, share, subscribe. Thumbs up. Whatever you want to do. Love you guys. Bye.